Right guys, welcome back to another video, and today it is a matchday vlog. It's Rangers versus St Mirren in the Scottish Premiership, game 9 of the season. Going to be quite a tough game today, but after last week's one at half, I think it'll be pretty simple for Rangers. St Mirren are in very good form, to be fair. They've won 5 out of the last 6, but I don't see us dropping any points today, so I'm both for a 3-0 win. Colak with 2 and Lundstrom with 1, and yeah, hopefully we can get the 3 points and I'm right, so it's off to the match we go. Especially Sakala, and good by Colak to get 2 goals, and you know, Taverniers was alright enough penalty. Sakala's finish at the end was decent, so a lot of positives to take for Rangers, and a clean sheet, which is a very big thing, especially in a league season. It's probably going to go down the goal difference pretty much, and I've no idea where that boy at, like, he's flashing about. But yeah, thanks for watching and see you in the next one. Goodbye.